second piece is entitled Can You Feel the Love Tonight?